Here we are with our new video in wall playlist, and in today's video we are going to discuss about the wall and its application. And in this video we are going to discuss about the what is wall, working of wall, application of the wall, advantage and disadvantages of the wall, right? And we will also discuss about the types of the wall. So let's start the video with what is wall. So here you can see that the definition of the wall is a wall is a type of rotary wall, right? So in the wall video we discuss about the types of wall, right? So there was two types of wall. The first one is linear motion wall and the second one was the rotary wall, right? So in the rotary wall we discuss about the wall, right? So rotary wall is also known as the quarter turn wall. It means that you will have to, there is a handle and you will have to provide the quarter motion. You will have to turn it quarterly. It may be like 45 degree, it may be 90 degree. If you have to close it, so you will have to provide the 90 degree turn. Got it my point? So this type of wall is a quarter turn wall, right? Which use a ball type disc. Okay, so in the case of wall, in the case of ball, their disc will be a type of ball. Okay, the disc will be in the shape of ball. Okay, so to control the flowing fluid, means in the ball, its disc is like a ball, right, which is used to control the following fluid. Here you can see that this is the ball and this is a disc, ball type disc, right? Here you can see that this portion, right, this is my ball, this is the handle, okay, and here this portion where this ball is kept or placed, that is my seat. Okay, so you will see in your like household or in your home there will be tank, okay, and in that tank, here you suppose this is your home tank, right? So here you will see that when this connection is provided, right, okay, which is the inlet for your taps, right? So here mainly this wall will be a type of wall most of the time, right. So here you can see that these all are the wall, okay. And why these are the wall? Because their disc is a type of the ball. Got it my point? So I hope you understood about the what is a ball, right? Now we will discuss about the working of ball, how it works. Okay, so to understand about how it works, first you will have to understand like when it is open and when it is closed. Got it my point? So suppose this is my pipeline, this is the pipeline, and suppose from here there is a following fluid, right? This is the fluid inlet. Now it is open when the ball's hole is in line with the flow inlet. Okay, ball hole means this portion, right, means this is the portion from where the fluid will go. Got it my point? So what it is saying it is open when the ball's hole is in line with the flow inlet. Okay, so if is in line, here you can see that, and you can also say one thing, as this handle is parallel to the my pipe. Okay, when it is parallel to the my pipe, at that time my ball will be open. Okay, here in this case you can see that this is parallel, right, this is parallel to the my pipe. Okay, pipeline, right, this is parallel to the my pipeline. So here the following fluid will go from here. Got it my point? So you can simply say that when this handle will be parallel to the my pipeline, then this ball will be open, and when it will perpendicular, I'll also show you that when it is closed, when it is pivoted by the ball handle. What is this? It means that when you rotate it, okay, quarter, because it is a quarterly turn wall, right, when you rotate it 90 degree, okay, when you rotate it 90 degree, then it will be closed. Okay, this hollow section will turn and this portion will be front. Okay, this portion will be restrict the following fluid to flow. Got it my point? So that is the working of the ball. Okay, and if we discuss about the types of the ball wall, so here you can see that there are the different types of ball wall which you can see in the industry, mainly like single body. Okay, here may be the single body, here may be the three piece body, here may be the split body, top and twin welded. It depends on the, like, it mainly depends on how the pieces of the walls, especially the casing that contains the wall itself, right, are manufactured and assembled. How it is manufactured and assembled mainly depends on it. Got it my point? So when you will see in our industry, here you can see the shape. Okay, so when you will see in an industry, so you can easily understand that, right? So main difference depends on the casing, okay, like how it is assembled or and all. Got it my point? And if I talk about the operation, so operation is same, okay, operations of the all ball walls are same, okay, because these are the rotary turn wall or rotary type wall, so operation is almost or completely same, but depends on the only the body style. Got it my point? And I hope you know about the body, right? We discuss about it in our previous videos. Now let's see the applications of the ball wall, right? So as here you can see that when this wall will be closed, so fluid cannot be flow. Okay, the fluid will like there will not be any passing and fluid cannot be flow, and because it is a rotary wall, so it can be quickly, like it can be on and off quickly. Got it my point? So that's why it is used in a refinery and fertilizer as a shutdown wall, or we can say the emergency shutdown wall, right? In our previous video we also discussed about the glow wall. Okay, so can you let me in the comments box which walls can be used as a shutdown walls rather than ball wall? Please let me in the comments box. Okay, the first application is that, and the second application is used where low pressure drop is required. Okay, like in the case of ball wall, if it is fully open, so pressure drop will be negligible, or we can say the less, delta P will be less. Okay, because there is no any restriction, that's why the pressure drop will be less. And it is like sometimes you will see in our industry, it is also used as a control wall application. Okay, because the smaller in size and less in weight, so mainly it is used as a control wall as well, right? And like one of the most important application, that is it is you may use, like there are the variety of the ball walls, so you may use it as a unidirectional for the one direction, okay, for the two direction, and for the multi direction, okay, like that. I hope you got my point. Okay, so these are the some applications of the ball wall. If you know more application of the ball wall, let me in the comments box. I'll give you the heart if you will give the more applications of the ball wall. Now, what are the advantages of the ball wall to use in our industry? The first advantage we discussed in our previous slide, okay, that is low pressure drop across the ball wall when it is fully open. Okay, that is the first. And the second one is it is a durable and performing well after long period of disuse. Okay, like suppose if you are not using that wall mainly and that pipeline is not that much used in your operation, and like you are using it after a long time, that time also it used well. Okay, and use as a shut off or quick, or we can say the on off application, we also discuss about it, because of its rotary motion, or we can say that because of its rotary type. And the fourth advantage is that not leakage problem. Okay, no leakage problem when fully closed. Okay, why? Because the shape is ball type, when you have closed it, so it will be closed. Got it my point? So the leakage problem is very very minor here in the case of ball wall. So you simply can say that a leakage problem is not will be there in the gate wall and globe wall. So there are some leakage problem which may find, right, because they are the gland leakage problem mainly we say, but in the case of ball wall, like that leakage problem is not there. Okay, and smaller in size, less weight, and the cost effective as well, because the construction is very simple, so cost effective. And in the last, multi-port design also available in the case of ball wall. You may use it as a unidirectional, bidirectional, as well as in the multi-directional as well. Okay, so now these are the advantages of the ball wall. Now let's see the some disadvantage of the ball wall. So one disadvantage which I see mainly about the ball wall, that is it is not like widely, it is not preferred as a controlling and throttling application. Okay, there is a one reason is that when it is here, you can see that when it is used as a controlling purpose, so what happens that suppose it is open 25%, okay, and let's suppose it is open 50%. So what happens that vibration and chattering problems are there, right? Because it is half open and half closed. So what will happen, suppose only this portion is available for the following fluid, so what happens that it will go, okay, fluid velocity will be increased because the area has reduced. So what happens that mainly this ball will be completely like filled, okay, it will be completely filled. So chattering and vibration problems mainly occur. So it is used as a control wall. I have seen it as a control wall as well, but not widely used. Got it my point? So this is like one disadvantage which I see about the ball wall. If you know more disadvantage to use a ball wall, if you work in an industry and if you know more disadvantage about the ball wall, please let me in the comments box, right? So this was the video about the ball wall. If you like that video, you may subscribe LearnCHE YouTube channel. You can like this video and share in your groups and with your friends.